What's going on, guys? PremierGamer. Today I'm bringing you guys a Blackjack breakdown, the 10 specials that will be coming to Black Ops 3 in like 2 or 3 days time. Now if you're new around here, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more Black Ops 3 and Call of Duty news and everything like that. We are only 10 subscribers away from 100 subs, so make sure to like the video and subscribe for more daily Black Ops 3 content. Now I'm going to break this into sections, this video into sections, so you'll be able to, you know, find it easy to, you know, get the information process. So first of all, I'm going to start with the basic information. He's the 10th specialist in the game, so he's the number 10 specialist coming. His name is Blackjack. He has two abilities. You know, just like any other specialist, he is unlocked through completing weekly challenges, not daily, weekly challenges. So if you complete the weekly challenges, you will be able to unlock Blackjack, and you unlock him for 60 minutes game time. So 60 minutes, for example, that's a full game of TDM is 10 minutes, so you'll be able to play six game of TDM with this guy. But the thing is, the games will always last 10 minutes, you know. So some games might be 5, some it might be 7, so it varies like that. Now he is the black market guy, so you know how you open supply drops, as a guy sitting on the right side. He is that guy, and you know he's called Blackjack because he can steal other people's abilities and everything. And he will be available to use from 14 June. So as soon as the contracts are coming out, that's 14 June as well, you will be able to use Blackjack. Now the contracts come out, you'll be able to not play him straight away because you still have to complete the weekly challenges. But once you complete the weekly challenges, that can vary on people how fast they complete it, how fast you know they can get the challenges done, depending on the challenge itself. And you will be able to basically complete the challenges, play as soon as you want. Now another thing, now second section I want to talk about is the abilities, what the guy can actually do. Now the two abilities are Rogue and Gambler. The Rogue ability, when your meter fills up, you'll be able to steal someone's specialist ability. It can be a weapon or the ability. For example, if you kill someone whose battery and who's using the kinetic armor, you'll be able to steal the kinetic armor and use it whenever you want. And you will also be able to steal weapons such as Tempest and Sight and etc. like that. And after your meat fills up, you kill a person, you'll be able to get the ability or weapon. And if you kill more people after that, for example, you get your meter filled up, you kill one person, then you go and kill another person without using a special ability, it will basically give you an option to flip the ability, so you can cycle through and choose one of the abilities that you got. Now the second ability that this guy can do is a Gambler. When your meter fill is full, you get a random specialist ability. Basically what this means is, when your meter fills up, you'll be able to get like a random specialist ability. You don't have to kill someone to get the ability. It will basically just give you a random one as soon as you kill someone. And this one you can re-spin it, so basically you can get like, if you get active camo, you don't like it, you can basically go ahead and re-spin it. But I don't know how many times you can re-spin it, but I assume it will only be once, because otherwise people would be you know, spinning through and getting the ones they like. So yeah, now I'm going to talk about the bad things, the cons, the disadvantage of Blackjack. Now it only has 60 minutes game time, which could be a good thing or bad thing, because the time is really less, or you know, it's not a lot for people to use. Like, you have to do weekly challenges, and then in the entire week you only get 1 hour to use, 1 hour game time to use specialist ability. So you know, it sucks a bit, but you know, I think that's just to balance everything out and to make sure it's not overpowered, because I feel like the meter will fill up extremely quicker than all the other specialist ability, because otherwise there would be no point using this. You know, you can just go ahead and use other specialist ability. Why would you want to gamble through? Now he doesn't have his own weapon, which you know, which could be a disadvantage, because we really wanted to see different weapons and different specialist weapons put into the game. And why would you use the same point here, why would you use one ability to get random weapons, you know, abilities, to instead you can just get his own weapon. So that kind of sucks as well, but hopefully it is good and it's not too overpowered. Second thing, and now I want to talk about something that's not confirmed, or sort of in my opinion, I want to talk about it. The time it takes for the meter to fill is probably less, than most of the specialist characters that are already in there, because if it takes to fill up the meter is not less than other abilities, then this would be, you know, there would be no point of using this, and it would just be a crap specialist for everyone to unlock and use. So that's one of the not confirmed or opinionated point I want to make. And the second point is, hopefully it's not crap and it's actually worth doing, and people will really enjoy using this specialist, because if they don't, then weekly challenges, who would complete them, and just be a really bad thing for Black Ops 3 overall. Now I want to talk about Blackjack contracts. This is the last thing I want to talk about. Blackjack contract means if you do good with the specialist, if you're able to complete certain challenges that are set out for this Blackjack contract, for example, or get 3 kills after you switch out, you know, after you get the ability and this like that, you know, you'd complete the challenges. Now the reward for this, it says that you will get exclusive Blackjack calling cards. Really, Treyarch, in my opinion, that really sucks, because you're doing these really I assume these are difficult challenges because Blackjack is new, or you know, it's just a Blackjack contract. Sounds hard, it sounds difficult too, but you know, it could be easy. But unlocking exclusive calling cards, that's not really gonna help me in the game. Yeah, okay, I would take calling cards, like really, really rare ones, but you know, Blackjack contract would just give you them. Or, you know, I wouldn't really if camels were coming, Blackjack contracts would give you exclusive camels. That would be amazing. Another thing, they need to include bonus crypto keys for doing Blackjack contracts. This will really boost out people and, you know, get them to get the supply drops. And they can even do supply drops, because you only get like 60 minutes to play with this specialist in the entire week. So, you know, 60 minutes is less to play in the entire week. They're like 24 hours in one day, and you only get to play 1 hour in the entire week. This means that Treyarch really needs to, you know, get down to business and make it worthwhile for people to actually spend their time unlocking these this specialist and doing these contracts to unlock him. Now guys, hopefully you have enjoyed this video. If you have, make sure to like the video and subscribe, because I'm really close to 100 subs. I know it's not a lot nowadays, because there are literally hundreds and thousands of channels with 10k or 100k or even 1 million subscribers. So anyway guys, if hopefully you have enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe. Peace.